Right, back again with more Certain K1. My buddy Jason's not that busy. So I don't know how long it's going to take him for it to finish.
Check your map again.
Ooh.
Thank you.
I'm gonna listen to a bit of music and carry on. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay.
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
That's not good. Right, yeah. Okay. Just sorting through all the characters that I'm not taking to take away their things they don't need and stock them up with things I don't need. Influence, and I mean, if it mattered, like if keeping stuff actually, you know, did something, I'd probably let them keep certain things and take them out, but it doesn't. So
Scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes. Heads up, gang. Scouts are reporting a horde heading our way.
Let's do this.
Let's continue. See, I was going to keep this guy. He's got cooking and horticulture. I don't know if I'm saying it right or if I'm not saying it right, but yeah. Cooking and farming. I was thinking of keeping that person at first, but then, like, thinking about it, there is food literally everywhere at the moment. So we're not going to need a farmer. So we might as well go for cooking and something else. Cooking and gossip isn't really useful, but this person, tough as nails, going to survive. More chance of surviving, definitely. So, then cooking and powerhouse.
If it ever gets too hot around here, or if the food runs out,
it's tempting too.
We know we've got a way out. Thank you for that.
Oh, medicine and reflexes. What's the other one? Medicine and... sports trivia. How is sports trivia actually going to help me? I just go for her. She has reflexes. Pardon me, so she can do a sweep kick. Sweep kick is very useful. Very. Not gonna keep this person anymore. Brush axe. I'll get rid of the brush axe. G20 is pretty nice though. I might give it to someone else. I just kind of like a look like an older version of me, potentially. I don't know how I'm gonna look when I'm a little older, but out of all the characters I've seen, this one is, I'd say, pretty close.
Looks like the moment's passed.
Anyway, continuing. The only downside is this guy's a bit more trained up, and the other people are not. So, more of a chance of dying. More hazards to death. So, cooking. Go with her instead, but she's pretty trained up. But medicine, she isn't too trained up. But cardio, Jesus. Okay. So yeah, she's definitely a good person to have. I might as well start setting up this person a little bit more. Okay, let's have some painkillers. Fire bombs. Let's have the more expensive ones. Perfect. And I might take Lincoln, I might not. I'm not too sure. Thank you, Mon Prince Cyclops, for raiding Opalia 2. I appreciate it, man. Oh. I will enjoy, even if my people get ripped to pieces, but probably won't happen, but yeah, some more surprising things have happened, so good, thank you very much. One second, don't have a message. You said K1 and 2 veteran. Super fan. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Same with me. Yeah, a lot of love and respect. I said, yeah. Steady K1 surprises. Definitely. Definitely. Oh, what's that? Roof parking legend. Wait, do you mean ramping up on here onto a roof? Is that what you mean? So I've accidentally done that. I think only twice, but that's what you're talking about. That's pretty. First time was on accident. I was like, "What the hell? I'm on a roof."
Not now.
Right. So yeah, no one's like, hey, what's up, Jester? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, man, okay. You can take it easy. Okay, okay. Yeah, you better not be too late. Be back before curfew. Oh my god. Not even going there. Alright, be safe, man. Bye. Alright, good, good. I was just talking to my buddy Jester. He was in the party. Now I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. Yeah, I don't know if I should take Lincoln. Whatever, taking Heather. I'm like cooking. Around like a lunatic trying to find this Prilock. I already know where this Prilock is. I'm just thinking properly. That, yeah, obviously want to switch that out. Okay, I can't even. Oh, what have I got? Whoa, where did that come from? 2x4 nails. I don't want that piece of crap. Right. Obviously want a sharp weapon. Sharp weapon do we want? I mean, she's a chef, so obviously a Spartan sword. Hellchild, fiery, you know, good work. Orc sword. Whenever I see the orc sword, it makes me want to play Shadow of Mordor. Still haven't played Shadow of War. Played the first one, but I haven't played the second. Simple blade with a single purpose. Clear machete. Clear axe. I could give her the best of the best. Do not do a clear axe. Pardon me. Right, we'll chuck these in here. To sell or equipped to others. Okay, just right. One of my these guys is randomly running over. Can I get another school backpack? I can, yes. Yep. That's definitely what I want. Let's just make sure there is space in here, even though I did take two things out. It's not. Yeah, there's got to be space if I took two things out. God.
There it is. I don't want to piss anybody off.
What do you mean you don't want to piss anyone off? Just do it. Just piss them off. God damn it. How is everyone doing? Do not drive these things over there. Sell them. Oh, if there is any other bullets, placed in there too, which
you're
of
so good at surviving
out
there.
I mentioned it last stream, which was like an
What's
hour ago. But, I'll mention it again just in case, new people here. There is, I have put a idea on the wish list, Sturdy K2. And it is about upgrading the legacy pool. At the moment, it feels like the legacy pool is so separate from my communities and survivors. It just feels so separate. So separated from my community. Communities. And I wanna
I would like for them to spruce it up and make it more... well, just more of a use, more exciting, and change the game a bit more. Make the game feel a bit more rewarding. Anyway, so my idea is to for there to be a radio call where you can call in, you can call up your legacy pool community. You can call up one of the people out of the legacy pool and be like, can you join my community? And yeah, it would cost so much influence, maybe 1,000 influence or 2,000 influence. I'm not too sure. You know, whatever price they think they should put on that. And you could do you'd have to trade out one survivor for another one in your legacy pool. You know, just trade a crap survivor for a better survivor in the legacy pool. Or you could it might be like you ask them to join and you have to send one of your survivors out to go collect them. So the travel time is so much, you know, it's a certain amount of time. Plus, you're going to be one man down, one survivor down, for a certain amount of time. Plus the influence cost. Or it could be, just travel time and cooldown time of the radio. So it could be like, 2 hours cooldown or 12 hours in game. I'm not too sure. I don't know how to, you know, level that out so it's kind of equal and fair and so you don't abuse it too much, but I reckon it would be a really good thing to the game to actually make it so you have more survivors than you want in your community, because the legacy pool, it's like stuck in a box and you can only take 3 out at a time max, and there will never be more than 3 in the same, more than 3 of them in the same community ever again. So it just feels like you're just chucking them in a box, and it just seems ridiculous that 3 of them, more than 3 of them, can't be together ever again. You know, I know there's many characters similar and like them out there, and you can find better ones, but you know certain characters you might grow attached to, and you might want to have, you know, their friends with them, whatever, but you, once they're in the legacy pool, can't take a whole community out, you can't take singular survivors out to go into one community and then add more, which sucks. But anyway, that's near enough along the lines of what my idea is on the wish list. But the title is Legacy Pool Game Changing Update, or something like that. Game Changing Update, Upgrade. I don't know, but if you like that idea, then I'd appreciate the upvote and the follow on that, because obviously in a certain amount of time, if I don't get a certain amount of follows on that, upvotes, I mean, then it's getting chucked in the bin, and I think it's a great idea and can really spruce up the game. So it's up to you guys if you think it's a good idea and you would want it to be something they would add. Ooh, look, friends. Well, kind of. It's like a daughter. Kind of. Or just had a bad day and decided to cut her hair with scissors. Like, in the bathroom. Just all over the place. I don't know. But yeah. Just fill up what I want on this character. And one of the characters I might chuck something that's just expensive, just to chuck back in. So I will have a nice 100 starting influence. Which is always good. this person won't do that too. Right. It might switch guns with this person. I'm not too sure. Yeah, I'm going to take a pee real quick, then I'll probably switch guns with this person. And give the gun to the other woman with reflexes. Can't think of her name. But yeah. Right, well, I'll be right back. Right. Let's continue. Okay.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
Feral and coma training. But why? Remember last time the mission for combat training was with this guy. Sasquatch, kill the Eldritch. Like, he's supposed to be the most badass person. Kill everyone with his hands. Like, psychopath kind of person. And yeah, asking for combat training makes complete sense. Alright, what am I taking? First, I'm switching to weapons. That's what I'm gonna do. So, she is a chef, tough as nails. Watch cooking shows. Rumors spread 25% faster. I don't think that's a good thing. Rage might be good. I'm gonna get Rage or Marathon with her. But I'm definitely gonna change the gun. What are we thinking? Maybe the UMP, yeah. Let's actually go with that. Let's go with the UMP. I think she'll look pretty badass with her. UMP. Alright, obviously we'll chuck a suppressor on that. Let's reload it. I keep going to press X. Well, I don't keep going to press X, I actually press X, and then they're like, right, yeah, nothing's happening. Damn. Okay, she can carry a lot more, but that's still okay. I could still go with that. Could go with another. Another few rounds, another stack of.
ammo.
I'm already loaded down here.
Okay, so it's not too heavy. I can always upgrade to a high caliber weapon. Because this caliber weapon.
Well, the ammo anyway is 0.03.
And the gun's pretty light as well. But it's quite a cool gun. And it's quite cool and badass to see a mum rocking an SMG. So, right. Next person. So I'm not too sure about. I'm gonna take the things off of him first. I'm gonna sort this out. Who needs training?
How about it?
Brooklyn. Yeah, I definitely want that table leg back. That shotgun, possibly. It's a little faster. I'm confused on how she's like disciplined, nimble, and like, you know, the whole follow a rigorous daily routine that keeps my body in prime condition and makes it easier to adapt to new threats. But she has like ancient ass swords that are gonna break after like 10, 20 zombies. Like, you've put so much effort to making yourself a machine, but you've decided to go for some low-grade equipment. Like, I get it, like, ancestral. Like, they, you know, they mean something to her, but, like, you'd be like, these are my ancestral swords. They mean a lot to me. But I'm not going to use them to kill zombies, because they're going to break in 20 zombies. You know, 15 zombies. So obviously I'm gonna go for certain. It's just confusing. Like, it sounds like she's gone through quite a bit and survived. And she's just decided to, yeah. I'm gonna get rid of this weapon as well, actually. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of the broken, well. Not broken, but the one that needs repairing. Unless it's already repaired. Let's have a little look-see. Okay, I think it's already repaired. Let me get rid of one of those Ranch Kings as well. I'm like collecting a load of guns. I would collect near enough all of them if I could, but just can't with the amount of space you have in this. It sucks. Because I want to collect, you know, I'm going to keep the M1 Grand. Because it's a rifle, it's an old one, it's very collectible. I want to keep the model 1903. Should have a scope, really, but all the model 1903s I've seen, they've had scopes, but maybe I'm thinking of a different one. Pardon me. Anyway, I'd love to keep them all. I might actually end up getting rid of them, because can't wait to get to the top one. And,
so we still got some stuff to take care of out there. You may need to hurry.
Okay, she's gonna have reflexes. There's no point of her being, specialized in a weapon. Because her reflexes will just knock down. Well, not the sweep kick, not the other one. The other one knocks one down. The sweep kick knocks more than one down. So you always want to go for the sweep kick, in my opinion. It's up to you.
go with... I think he really needs a weapon at the moment, so we'll hold off on that. We'll give her some high. Some of that. And some of that.
Better make these count.
Oof. That's not good to see. All right, let's quickly,
as we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
And see if there's anything in here, like we should just trade. I still wanna pick up that stuff.
Hi.
Now. Okay. Wait, how heavy is that? 3.3. And this one's 2.4. Pretty sure that's the same as the school bag. Take some more, and then we'll take that, and what else? Let's go an orc sword. Screw it. Ooh. Bit too heavy. That's not good. Orc sword seemed like a great idea as well. Oof. That's not good. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Screw it, let's see if we can just go with this. I know it's a lot of ammo, but... some more snacks. That'll do.
There we go. Perfect. Okay. So now she's kitted out.
Out there has changed.
How many we got? Is he free already? Let's see. 4, 5. What's the fame at the moment? I'm curious. 794. Damn. Makes me want to have more painkillers. Suppressor. Is pretty trained out. Not too trained out though. Big bit outside. Oof. My bad. Didn't even see him. Maybe he's underneath the bridge. I'll chuck this in there. It's gonna cost me to get it back out. Where's the 45? Okay. Okay, she's got that. Good. And a dream. Right, what is it? A chef. Takes that much stamina out of him to roll. That's confusing. That's more of a strain. God.
the phone call. One sec.
Looked at the streets lately? It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
Heads up, gang. Scouts are reporting a horde heading our way.
What's up?
Think you can handle it?
Relax. We got this one. impress a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Damn, I'm tired.
Last clip. Better make it count. I'm out of ammo!
I'm on the move.
We're gonna wanna move quick on this one.
Hi.
you're listening, we knew this day was coming. We can't stay here. Not anymore. We can fit a few people and supplies on the RV. It'll be tight, but we can manage. Everybody else, take whatever you want from our stockpiles. After what you've been through, you deserve it. Good luck out there.
I could use some food.
Thank you.
We've got a Horde sighting.
It's on now.
What's the sitch?
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I already took my fair share. I don't have enough space for this.
Long time no see. What's your location?
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way.
And that's enough for a location. It's on your map.
I already took my fair share.
Survivors I mentioned? I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. You may need to hurry.
I'm out.
Pack up the radio and go.
Almost there. I already took my fair share.
What's the sitch? I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. You may need to hurry.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
Right, okay, finally got to the next breakdown level after that woman getting killed near the bridge after I sent her to the RV, which is ridiculous. You should fix the RV and then bring the RV back to the base, but pardon me, obviously not. So that happened. Which is ridiculous. Anyway. And you got one last person because of that, possibly. I'm not entirely sure.
Our scouts have spotted a new group of survivors. Should be on your map.
Anyway, I'm going to, person's back to normal health again. I'm gonna save it here, end it here, and, tomorrow I'll be back on to continue this. And, by the base and build up again. I almost got killed as well by that feral. That was really close. Pretty ridiculous. But anyway, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the broadcast. See you guys next time.